But for the sixth successive season, Luton bowed out of the League Cup at the first hurdle, losing the second leg at Bournemouth after extra time. Goals from Steve Jones, and then a rare header from Marvin Johnson, meant the extra 30 minutes. But in extra time, Mark Morris's header proved decisive, and it finished Bournemouth 2, Luton 1.